Tonight, high fear in the Apopka neighborhood where gunmen unleashed a hail of bullets. The rolling gunfire stretched from 15th Street to 17th Street, and it blasted through homes, cars, and hit a man who was just taking out his trash. WESH 2'S Travelle Island tells us residents are terrified.
Tuesday night, the sound of at least 15 shots jolted people in this Apopka community out of their sleep.
I was just going crazy because all the shots were going.
Someone was speeding through the streets trying to kill four men.
Four men started running down 15th Street with the driver of the van giving chase. He had them in his sights. He fired off several shots. He didn't hit his target, but an innocent man taking out the trash was shot.
He was rushed to ORMC in serious condition. Neighbors feel like they live in a war zone.
It's ridiculous. Every week somebody getting killed. Why? If you want to kill somebody, go over there to Iraq and fight the war.
The driver cut the corner and continued his fast-paced pursuit.
The driver of the van continued to chase the men for several blocks, firing off shots along the way. A couple of the bullets pierced windows in this home, and here on the ground you see the glass to where the bullets riddled a car that was parked here.
My mama and my two sons just came in the house, not even 5 minutes.
Police found the stolen van nearby, abandoned and in a ball of flames.
Really, they need to be put in jail for life. Not let out.
Deputies did not find the gunman or the four men he was after. Neighbors are pleading with criminals to consider the innocent lives they are putting at risk.
And I feel sorry for them because they're prison in their own house.
And that was Travelle Island reporting. The